You know, I did one of those online quizzes to see if I was living in a bubble or not, and it turns out I am.